Joel is the master of operations, logistics, strategy.
Now when I do a dish, I think, okay, what else would I put? What else would JP put? This opportunity to do the show for ANC called Show Me the Market came up. So that's how we pretty much met and spent a lot of time during the filming.
You know, of course, being on the road, traveling with a guy, getting to know him, parang being with a guy is just really informative, inspiring. Then, after like the season, I said, hey Joel, do you want to be my ninong?
Actually, the setting was at the beautiful hotel in Batanes. He actually asked me a question, how long have you been married? And I said, 26, 27 years. And he said, my God, that's like a long time. And he said, do you have any tips for someone who's about to get married? So I thought I was just giving, you know, my normal piece of advice. And then he looks at me and he goes, oh my God, why don't you be my Nino? And I'm like, yikes! We're here at Boys Town. Apparently they're gonna be like 15 kids.
Yeah.
And we're gonna try and figure out if we can help them learn a skill.
Yeah, I'm curious who's interested in cooking.
This started in Batangas. We were eating at the Gotohan,
yeah,
or yeah, Lugaw place. And our simultaneous question is, how come street food in the Philippines is not as appealing, perhaps, as some of our neighbors in Southeast Asia? And why don't people do something more? And then I think you put this together with, could we kind of help kids guide them towards a food-related business?
Baka nagtataka kayo anong ginagawa natin dito ngayon, di ba? Ano, piprito tayo ng turon. Mas malaki pa dyan yung gusto natin gawin. We want to teach you guys a skill that you can use for a lifetime.
Baka akala nyo na sobrang simple yung i-introduce natin. But what we want to do is magbukas ng isip ninyo para you can think of things that you want to do.
Yeah. Lumpia na to, kung masarap siya, hindi pwede na yun lang. Kailangan masarap siya at cost efficient siya. Meaning,
hindi siya masyadong mahal, pero basically masarap siya.
Joel is the master of operations, logistics, strategy, structure, HR. Basta anything that deals with that, that's Joel. And that's where I'm weak. So every time I go to Joel's house, parang it's like going to business school. It's inspiring and at the same time, it pushes you to be better.
Nakabili na ba kayo ng turon sa like mall? Isang saging, tatlong piso, they cut it in half. Kukuha sila ng dalawang wrapper and they put the banana inside and they put sugar sometimes. And yan na yung binibili ninyo na 20 pesos. People always think like-minded people get along. I actually like to think sometimes odd couples get along. So JP's much younger than me, he surfs. I can swim, but that's about it. And I think this sort of difference in interests is actually what makes it better as a whole. I think that's where it's nice, because then you see him cooking and you realize there are no rules. And why should there be?
Kailangan yung feeling masarap. Tapos, tuturuan ko rin kayo kung paano gumawa ng unique na sauce. I've had other mentors, but Joel is like the hybrid mentor. He's like the all-star mentor, you know? He's kind of, parang he has a little bit of everything, and they're all very precise.
I think best mentors don't give you answers. They kind of guide you to find the answers yourself?
So yeah, now that he says that, he does not give me the answer. He lets me think, but he'll lay it out. Parang, all right, here, then you do your homework. But this is how you do it, and then do the legwork.
Start thinking about even your packaging. So pwede banana leaves, cheaper, more colorful, less damaging to the environment.
I guess combining knowledge and creativity is very powerful. Yeah. And it always has to evolve, innovate, and how I do it is because of this guy.
Also, there's an age thing. So I find younger folks are always more experimental, always more devil may care. And older folks tend to bring a little bit more experience and wisdom. So the combination is with always better.
Also, if you think that you know everything, then you speak to this guy, then he's like, oh yeah, oh, that's been done 10 years ago. Then you're like, oh, okay. Then you stop.
Three turon. All you need is powdered sugar. If you go to a restaurant, you're going to pay 50 pesos for that. So you see how fast you can come up with new versions. That's what you need in order to get the customers. The kids today that we were working with, I hope one or two of them get inspiration and use that as the spark to do something good in the future. Sometimes it's taxing because you might say it to 10 people and 9 of them won't get it, but the one who gets it, then it's worth it. Tikman nyo. I guess as a mentor, what I've learned from JP is to let loose a little bit. He makes me feel like I was 30 years younger because he does things that I may have done in my 20s and 30s but have forgotten how to do. So now when I do a dish, I think, okay, what else would I put? What else would JP put? How would he approach this? Boneless lechon inside the pandesal. And we made you a sauce, like JP's specialty.
My hope for Joel, that he's healthy and that he's still the same Joel 30 years from now. You know, passionate and curious and just sincere.
I think the older I get, the more you want to do things for others. The more you do of that, the more good it spawns. And I think if I were to talk to anyone else, I would say whatever skill you have, whatever expertise you have, make sure you share it with other people because they're gonna do good things too.